we're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems.
Providing assistance. Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports. Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Large transport down. Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
All systems restored.
Alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
All systems
locking on! Mag booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
All systems restored.
Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
One in a million. Let's do it again. Okay, Warbots, hang on tight.
All systems restored.
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
Now! Hit it! Got them. Now let's send them back to where they came from.
Perseverance will defeat these Warbots. Eventually.
Warbots attached. There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Now! Return to sender! Yeah! That one hurt!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Engage! Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship.
Successfully magnetized, setting course for Blarg warship.
Release! Warbots away! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
Thank you. pixelizer, huh?
I'll come back to this one.
Get back, Patrick!
detect more Blarg in the area.
Oh boy!
Keep your eyes peeled. That Lombax and the defect could be anywhere.
Welcome, weary traveler, to a zero city.
Reinforcements. Almost there. Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Thank you. call the authorities. I, 7 levels into Unicop 2, return of Unicop. And so help me.
I believe we are clear.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kurwan, Samus Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control. I've spoken with President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Chairman direct to justice for his actions.
Up next, the comments section. How you can add meaning to your life by anonymously attacking people you've never met. Stay with us.
wanted to say, you're all looking awesome today.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
We are not far from the train station.
Swarming with armed Vlarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Delivered to the Hall of Heroes, brought
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa, live animals on board. Didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board!
bomb has a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. And we better move fast. Arriving at the Hall of Heroes. I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Your pixelizer, huh? Oh, I just might make my quota this week. Don't forget, let Mr. Zircon do the work for you.
We all went through the course. It's your turn now.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! I'm Galactic Ranger property. Yeah.
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Woo-hoo! It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something? Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! Not only builds muscle, it builds character. Watch it! I'm Galactic Ranger property.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain. Where to next?
There are still parts of Nebula G-34 that we must investigate.
Ready to commence Operation Falling Star?